Mildred Welby?
Yes, ma'am. How may I help you?
I hear those three billboards out on Drinkwater Road. You're in charge of writing them out, is that right?
I didn't know we had any billboards out on Drinkwater Road. Where's Drinkwater Road?
It's a road out past Sizemore Turnoff. Nobody uses it since the freeway got put in.
You're right. We got three billboards out there. Nobody's put nothing up out there since 1986. That was Huggies.
How much to rent all three of them out for the year?
The year?
You want to pay for three billboards on the road that no one goes down unless they got lost or they're retards for a year?
Quick, ain't you, Welby?
Well, since what I say goes these days down at the Ebbing advertising desk, I'm going to strike you a real good deal on those billboards. Now, what was it your name was, Mrs.?
What's the law on what you can and cannot say on a billboard? I assume you can't say nothing defamatory and you can't say fuck, piss, or cunt. Is that right?
Or anus?
No. I think I'll be all right then. Here's $5,000 for the first month. I assume that'll cover it. And here's what the billboards ought to say. Why don't you write up a contract betwixt us while you're at it? Make sure nobody rents them billboards out from under me.
I guess you're Angela Hayes' mother.
That's right. I'm Angela Hayes' mother. Name's Mildred. How long before you get them put up?
Shall we say by Easter Sunday?
That'd be perfect.